Always remember safety first in the woods. Y'all stay tuned.